Hi viewers, I am Avinash. In my previous video, I am already discuss about time and work formula 1, and today I am going to discuss about formula 2. In this formula 2, A is the person can do a work in X days, B is the person do the work in Y days, C is the person do the work in Z days, then A plus B plus C's work together is XYZ by XY plus YZ plus ZX. Do a problem for better understanding. A can do a piece of work in 10 days, B can do a same work in 12 days, and C can do a piece of work in 14 days. Then the A, B and C together work will be. Here you can observe A can do a work in 10 days, B can do a work in 12 days, C can do a work in 14 days. Let number of days work is x is equal to 10, y is equal to 12, z is equal to 14. They ask about A, B, C together work, that means A plus B plus C's work is equal to, according to formula, XYZ by XY plus YZ plus ZX. Straight away, substitute the values of x is equal to 10, y is equal to 12 and z is equal to 14. We get the answer as 3.9 days, approximately 4 days to complete the entire work. Thank you friends for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel and also like, comment, share with your friends.